I was a kid, I used to dream what it would be like to live somewhere far away from Hell's Kitchen. I realized the city was a part of me, that it was in my blood. I would do anything to make it a better place.
With Fisk, it's personal.
A city crumbles and fades.
He's trying to clean the city up.
I want to carve something beautiful out of its ugliness.
So that his future can be clean and bright. And that doesn't go exactly the way he wanted it to.
Money and influence is not enough to usher change on such a scale. Sometimes it requires force.
How does it make you feel?
I'm afraid.
There's this underlining feeling like there's a bomb ticking under the table.
I've hurt people, and I'm going to hurt more.
That bomb is Fisk's emotions.
It'll start a war.
I'm counting on it.
And it's definitely going to go off?
They want to destroy everything that I'm trying to accomplish.
And are you going to let them?
No.
It's scary.
I'll find their solution, one way.